Here's a wreck that would challenge anyone's ability to stabilize. We'll do it quickly and easily. The officer conducting the walk-around correctly determines that the immediate threat to the occupants of these cars is having the van push the white car out and crushing both passenger compartments. Using a 10,000-pound rescue strap and a hook cluster, he quickly locks the cars together. This single strap completely eliminates the threat of ejection in about 15 seconds. The next step is to provide vertical support to the van. A chain is passed through behind the pillars and hooked into the combi heads. A rescue strap is tossed under the van and the base plates are pulled toward each other, stabilizing the van. An extra strut is positioned into the bottom of the white car for insurance, and we're ready to safely access and extricate our patients. We could easily continue to add straps and struts as needed if the situation calls for it. Total time with two firefighters to complete stabilization was less than 3 minutes. Don't forget that pickets can be driven if needed to assist you in stabilization. In order to test the stability of the van, we're lifting it off the white car with the telecribs and straps. When the first strap reaches its limit of pull, we simply add a second strap right next to the first and continue to lift. With the van lifted, we can pull out the white car. Because we've built a solid pyramid consisting of the two struts in the car, the scene stays stable. The chain has established complete control of the car with virtually no chance of slipping.